protecting confidential information is always a concern, especially for the leadership. There are many ways of doing it. The best being encrypt the data by applying a sensitivity label. Now, who can decrypt it? That information is also included along with the file. So if you're not authorized, you can't open the file and see the contents because they're encrypted. Once this is done, you don't have to worry about people copying the file on a USB or sending it to someone using personal email, because whoever it is can't open that file. But still, one loophole remains. What if I have access to the file, I open it on my laptop, then I take out my mobile, take a photo of that, and then send it to someone? Now what do you do? Well, even for this scenario, there is a solution. And that's called dynamic watermark. One is for files, Word, Excel, PowerPoint. And another is when you're in a meeting, sharing your screen. To apply dynamic watermark to a file, you need to create a sensitivity label. That is done using Microsoft Purview Information Protection. While creating the sensitivity label, enable dynamic watermark. Once the label is applied, you can still open the file, you can still edit it, you can share it with each other, no problem. But whoever opens the file, that person's email ID will be shown as watermark across the document. Now, if I take a photograph, my email ID is visible. So it's a very good deterrent. If you want to have similar watermark while sharing content and videos during Teams meetings, the organizer needs Teams premium license. When you arrange a meeting, go to meeting options and enable watermarking for content as well as for video. And now, whoever is attending the meeting, they don't need Teams premium license. Regular Teams is okay. But whatever is shared now has that person's email ID shown as a watermark. The details of how it is to be done, I have given the links in the description. I work with many customers across the globe, helping them increase productivity along with security. If you are interested in knowing more, do send me a mail. Email ID is given in the description. And if you find this useful, please share it with your colleagues, friends, and loved ones. Everyone deserves to protect their information. So that's it for now. See you next time. Thank you.